Derby away today. We've sacked Redknapp. It's Carsley taking charge in caretaker duty. He's a top bloke, but can he get us a result? I'm hoping for a draw. I would bought you under for a draw, but we're gonna have to see what happens. Prediction, my head's saying 3-1 loss. My heart's saying 1-1 draw. Keep right on.
Harry.
Harry.
You happy to be back at the away days?
Glad to receive an invitation.
What do you think of Redknapp going?
Devastated. Just can't think we've got Redknapp anymore.
Yeah, personally, I think Man is a legend. He deserves a lot more respect at 70 years of age. Long live Redknapp. You both would.
What's your starting lineup for today?
I'd bring Gardner back, Captain Bowen back.
One Harry Redknapp.
I'd go one up top and just keep it solid, simple. No Jonathan Grahams, before you ask.
One up top, would you play Gallagher again?
No, I'd play the Buke.
You?
Yep.
Jesus God, he's going to blow up any day, he will.
Back to basics.
It's so bad.
Back to basics.
So bad.
Get in, Cousy. Come on, Thomas.
Shit on the Villa! Shit on the Villa tonight!
I've been to every game except for Norwich, and I don't know how Blues want to play football. And that's why I don't care about Redknapp yet. So we need a manager here who's going to come in and give us an identity. Our identity is good at the back, counter-attack, and don't give up. Yeah. You look at Preston, yeah, half cold, we give up.
We bottled it.
You know what, I come out of the Preston game, I did say it before we got sacked. I said I can't see Redknapp turning us around. I was shocked at first and I was a bit disappointed. I think we could have given more time.
Yeah.
But at the end of the day, I don't think he'll turn it around. And I think the sooner the ball acts, the better. And we'll see if we get in now. But I definitely don't want McLaren. And I think Karanka's the man for the job.
Exactly, time will tell. Anything else, boys?
Shit on the Villa.
Nice one.
And I know I couldn't have predicted the score today.
You won't get blocked.
I'd love a victory today.
How Davis has kept his pace, he's been awful all season.
What about Gardner?
Glad he's back here. Redknapp hated him after Burton. You watch him bang one in today, 25 yards. Turn back four, yeah. Hard to put Grounds back in, because we haven't got a left-footed defender.
Harley Dean's a left-footed defender, isn't
he? Well, he doesn't look like he can play with his left foot. Put it that way. I've got faith in Lee Cars. I think we'll do all right today. Maybe 3-1 Derby.
What would you take, though?
I would take a 2-1 Derby.
Yeah.
starting much of Gallagher. Mr. Boys finally fulfilling his potential, though.
Yeah.
I'll take 0-0 at half time, mate.
Yeah, good show. We put it about. Still struggling up front. Bogey needs to get the ball a bit more because it's just brilliant. Defence again. Dean and Morrison. I don't know.
Gardner's looking a lot better today. Marshall in the midfield, fantastically well. And he's getting involved a lot more.
And that's what we need. We need a good blue nose.
Back to the offside, Gardner.
Get in there, baby.
We're a little bit caught up on Derby at 4. It's not the normal Derby, round occasion, but probably not the best. We need to get Duke a bit, which I love to sell, Gallagher off. He controls the football. I'll tell you what I do, right? Bogan. He's the one who's going to create anything. And Joy's getting a lot better now. I feel so much more secure with Thomas Kuzak involved. Take a 0-0 now, take a 0-0.
That's better.
Still have Redknapp on my leg, but we've got Lee Carsley at the helm now, and he's just stopped the rot. We've stopped losing, we've finally got a point, and we can push on from here. Come on, you Blues! Overall, that's a much more positive performance from the Blues. It's our first away point. I said before the game, I'd bought your hand off for a point, and we left sort of disappointed. Two super subs in Duke and Winnall, both scored a minute after they came on. It's good to see Duke get a goal. A lot of people saying Gallagher gets no service and then Duke comes on. 1 minute later, he scores a goal. That's how much time he needs. Still undecided on Gallagher. His touch isn't amazing, but I've not seen him enough with that corner service, I guess. We'll have to see. We'll have to wait and see with Gallagher. I thought Gardner come back into the team. He looks a lot better. He looked like his old self in a way. His corners were a bit floaty into the goalkeeper's hands, but you know, he got the assist for Duke's goal. So fair play. I think he might kept his place. I think Ndoye again, Ndoye looks solid. He looks a bit more like his Leeds performance. So I was very happy with that. The back looked a bit more solid, still a bit shaky at times. I think once we got the goal, we got a bit nervous again, and we just need that composure to sort of see out games. Like, we get the first goal, slow the game down, but it was like everyone was a bit excited because, oh, we scored. And it, unfortunately, they took advantage of that 3 minutes later, which is just ridiculous. But we held on. I didn't think we would. I thought they were going to score a second. They had this period where it looked like they were going to score, but we braved through it. We fought through it, and we could have gone on to win it. I think Isaac Vassell is just amazing how strong that lad is, for how fast he is and small he is. But there's good things to come from him. We just got to start picking up a few results. He's done all right. I think Karsley's got the team together. He's gone, you know, sorted out the simple things, not gone too crazy. Colin's been at left back again, all right performance. But yeah, much more positive stuff, and a much needed point on the board, I guess. It stopped the run of six defeats in a row in all competitions. Now we can build from here. Pretty much every Blues fan was happy with the point, especially against Gary Rowett. They just didn't want him to get the win against us and to put us even lower down the table. We're still in the bottom three, but things look a lot more positive. When we get Hotter and Chadham's back after that international break, probably, we're going to be a lot more of a threat as well. Wednesday is going to be a tough game on Wednesday against Sheffield Wednesday. And I'd probably take a point again there, just start building. And then Hull, I don't see why we can't go to Hull and win. I'm going to be there. I hope to see you there as well. If you do see me, let me know, get on the vlog. But yeah, if you enjoyed the vlog, leave a like. Let me know what you thought of the game in the comments. Let me know who you want to be the manager. Would you give Karsley a chance? Let me know. And subscribe if you are new, it helps me out a lot. And I'll see you next time.